this town. I've loved this town since the first time I played there. Anybody remember the first gig I played here?
Sully.
Yes, Sully's opening up for Mick Taylor. That was the first time I played here. What was funny is that was like a... We knew that gig was coming up, and back in the day, they were offering us $300 to play on a Sunday. We were like, we are there. Because $300 on a Sunday, that was like unheard of. And so we get to the gig, and of course, Jimmy's outside and goes, hey, things have changed here. You're going to open up. I said, are we getting the same amount of money? Goes, oh, yeah. I said, fine with me. I don't care. And I said, who are you opening up for? He goes, Mick Taylor. And I said, the Rolling Stone? Mick Taylor? Really? And so they came out. Mick wasn't in his greatest shape, and the singer, it seemed like Detroit was not down with him because they was giving Coliseum Rochester's, and we went out and did our usual, you know, punchy in the face sort of music, and everybody was like, you know, back slapping us. Then later on, they were sort of disappointed with Mick Taylor and everyone. I hope all my money that I paid to get in here went to you guys because you guys totally rocked. And I said, I love this town. I love this town with the blue-collar attitude and no frills, man. I just love it. So I am so glad to be back here in Detroit. Oh, I got more Detroit stories, man. When I went to the original Tiger Stadium and saw the Rangers play the Tigers. I went to the new one and saw the Indians play the Tigers. Actually, saw a guy steal home at that game. I was so excited. Yeah, I saw somebody steal home! That was amazing. Okay, I'm talking way too much. George James Brown, I've been announcing his name wrong for like years, but now he tells me it's George James Brown. On the bass. On the drums, Mr. Luis Valdez on the drums. And how about a hand for Carl and the Wrecking Crew? Wasn't that awesome? I mean, when Carl came up, he's a harp player. I thought, okay, yeah, some good timey blues, that'll be cool. Bah, 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 bah. I was like, this is awesome, I love this. I was expecting to play some Iggy Pop and stuff. I was like, it's coming, I'm gonna be your dog, I know it's coming. I wanna be your dog. Anyway, let's get on. We're the Chris Rucker Group from Austin, Texas. We're gonna play our ass off. Thank you so much. Michigan, Strange GHS. Yes, sir. I'm a GHS guy. They've been with me a long time. Scrawl. We'll be right back. After I take credit cards, the universal gesture for credit cards. This one's called Bye Bye Bye.
Thank you. someday, but I'll come running back to you again. Thank you. saw you live. Then I caught my skirt. Then I called the club of the man. Why jump the dirt? Red, red, one money. We said to the horn.
So he wasn't paying attention, you know, because his back was third base. And he was, Carlos was taking like a big lead off the base. And he just went for it, you know? And he made it. And I was like screaming, like, oh my God, I can't believe I saw that. And then all the fans, all the vicious insults started raining down from the stands on John Rockery. You effing idiot! You're a loser! This is hilarious. I thought it was just baseball, you gotta love it, man. And then when I was in original Tiger Stadium, I saw him play the Rangers, and that's when Juan Gonzalez and Jose were on the Rangers. And those guys were just like huge. I couldn't believe how big they were. And me and John with the bass player, old bass player, and we went to the game. We were the only two guys cheered for the Rangers. Yeah, Rangers! So is the field still there? Is the field from original Tiger Stadium is still there? Because I heard people are trying to upkeep it and stuff like that. Good, that's good. Famous field, man. Famous field. Lots of famous people. They're really good. All the other cast. And that's why I love the Tigers. They're one of like the old original teams, man. I just love it.
Yeah, there is. We play softball.
Okay, play this rather whimsical song I wrote for the new album. This one's called Look What You Made Me Do.
Time. Yeah, the bleacher creatures.
Yeah. Ned Stock Turner guy, I'm sorry. Different generation, and works for some people, not for me.
Yeah.
brothers, cause I'm on the rap screenplay of my lovers who kill each other. Our internet shot the film is an imperial violence. An imperial violence. Now locked and locked road, locked and locked car. Let me name a few of them if you would never get out here. We got the 101, 2, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, the pole and the pole of our subject.
Get out on the roads and fix it till it's all done. Maybe take only 3 months. But now everything's looking good, because those roads are nice and smooth, and Detroit has got a smile on it again, and we're going to listen and chill, and listen to Los Angeles. We'll be right back. It's a song called Come My Way.
Come my way. Wow.
each other. Why again? Why again? The other.
This one's called The Real Lowdown.
This time we breathe.
it's coming along. We've only played that song like five times or six times, so it's coming along.
Thank you.
Yeah, your sister reads a feature like a mom and yourself. Never learn, read or write, no books upon your shelf. Your passion shows the limits, your voice like a metal arc, but your heart is like an ocean, mysterious and dark. One more cup of coffee before I go.
Thank you.
forgetting this one. How could I? It's a single. Thank you. Drinking coffee and tea. Then comes Monday, that's the one day I make some time for the baby and me. Just one time, baby. I think we have played 11 out of the 12 songs in the new CD. Right, it's gonna be like Texas Sugar. I mean, to this day, I can still play every song in Texas Sugar live. Right, call one. Sorry, Sun Prairie is not on that album. I'm so sorry. Right, that wasn't funny at all. Hey, man. I used to tell guys, when guys would come, they keep requesting a song, they request it, and I tell them, watch out, man, you're gonna push that song like into next week before I play that song. Because I tell them, the more you request it, the further down the list it goes. If you're not careful, it's gonna be like a month from now. I'm like, oh, it's time, I finally reached it. Let's play this Texas guitar anthem. We haven't played this song in a couple days. Y'all know this song, I'm gonna start playing it. We'll be right back.
just a tape. Thank you. something is wrong.